We just remove this education, we are just same as animals. That is the reason education is so important for us. Education is so important for us to grow, for us to evolve into future generation further, that we can make more scientific discoveries, we can do more scientific researches and try to understand this world, understand how this universe works at all. Let me tell you, in earlier times, it was believed that the earth is not round, it is flat, and the earth is the center of universe, and there are all these planets and even the sun, the moon, the stars are orbiting around the earth. Then later on came theories of Nicholas Copernicus. Later on came theories of Galileo Galilei and Isaac Newton, that earth isn't the center of universe, rather earth isn't so unique at all. And then they just proved this kind of fact, that the earth is round rather than a flat plate. But what profit are we getting from all this thing? There was gravity, the theory of gravity at F equals ma, the most revolutionizing equation of physics, and F equals ma is the reason that the industrial revolution happened at all. This is basically what we are getting by all this education. Education isn't just like that you are making these discoveries, or just you are discovering anything at random and it is getting written here in your textbook just to increase your so-called syllabus. Rather, it is that how it is impacting on our society. A single man, Sir Isaac Newton, caused the industrial revolution by his equation F equals ma. The great Sir Albert Einstein gave his general theory of relativity, and that is how you use GPS. Even we had to use location to come at this school. How was I able to arrive at this school using Google Map? It was because of Sir Albert Einstein's general theory of relativity. So somehow, if we educate ourselves, if we develop ourselves, study more and more, struggle more and more, no matter how hard today is, no matter how difficult today we are struggling, how much we are struggling, later on in the future, we are going to succeed and we are going to make a great impact on the society. That is all I have to say, and thanks to you all.